Mushroom sauna for breakfast, and we trace your steps to when you lost your cell phone. These visions come. I see you swinging from a street light. We were underneath the moonlight, and the world was spinning round and round. Round and round.
With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Terrific action lies ahead. Hashtag Hockey's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Taken away. Brought ahead toward center. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Chip to Nystrom. Right on his stick on the centering pass. What a reaction save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Moving it to Carlson. Now it's directed to Granlund. Shoots. And a good save in the goal crease. Snapping a pass to McKenzie. Gains the zone. Shoots one. Save. The Warriors are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Trying to go to Anderson. And a good job in the goal crease. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Doc, so often in today's game, the margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, the key will be how quickly can they transition that loose puck into a scoring chance.
Thanks very much, Ray. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. Under 5 minutes gone here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Denied by the defense, puck loose. That covers some acreage to Granlund. Pitching it to Pagaduan. That play went offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. He is shut right off.
That looked like it was accidentally on purpose.
Looking to Nystrom. Nice stand-up poke check there. It's Kitty cornered in. Hashtag Hockey's continuing on in their own end. Puck is thrown to Nystrom. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Give that goalie credit for another. A whistle and a rest. Quick work on the faceoff. Slid to Nystrom. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Gains the zone. That's the way to make him pay. Passing one off now to Granlund. Shoots one. Just threw it into his pad there. Hashtag Hockey's continuing on at center. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Lin Xiaoping's minor is for charging.
You could skate to make the hit, but you must glide and then make contact.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Hashtag Hockey's got another win.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on a power play.
Breakaway, save. Might have saved the game there. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, wonderful play. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Puck now possessed by Stevens. pitching this one to Pagaduan.
Pagaduan's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
And possession snapped up by Stevens. Propelled to Pagaduan. Collected. Terrific point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Lin Xiaoping's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Puck covered, whistle blown. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Outstanding point blank save. And the loose puck captured by Elliott. Moved along and in. Pass off the woodwork to Carlson.
Smart recovery
by Stevens. Hashtag hockey's moving the puck up the wing. Freezes play. Hashtag hockey's got it again. And he steps across the line. Gets around him here. He hit the crossbar. Pass attempt to Nystrom. Directing that one to Anderson. That was a pass that just went south, and so everybody has to get back out. The Warriors setting things up in their own end. Moving it to Granlund. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Turned away. He scored. Boy, take that back. No goal.
The Warriors are celebrating, guys, but I don't think this goal is going to count. That looks like goaltender interference.
Hashtag hockey's got another face-off win. Now it's directed to Pagaduan. Took that wrist shot. Just missed high.
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you got to hit the net.
Speared along by Elliott. He's pinned and held at the boards. Skate kick out of the scrum. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? First period is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score.
Save your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
The Warriors are in a tie, but for the post, they would be ahead in this game. More in just a moment. In the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Well, first off, Doc, the goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins it.
Underway here in the second period of a scoreless game. And they are in. Patted away to Pagaduan. Up the wing, moving along. Snapping a pass to Elliott. Makes that play deep. And he retreats back from center ice. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Nichols is going to stop that puck all night long. It's not a difficult shot, but it's his positioning that makes it look so easy.
Got possession. Trying to go to Granlund. From the outside. Good chance, denied. It's an onside play. Shoots off a body. Gathered in by Elliott. Pitching it to Granlund. And he steps in. Slides it to the point to Carlson. good quick poke check there. Looking to Nystrom. Shoots off the goal post. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Carter's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Hashtag hockey's got that face-off win. Gets in, looks over his options here. The breakaway. What's the call? Penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck, gets all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
A shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Nichols is so good on these one-on-one confrontations. Here he makes the save on the penalty shot.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Fires, lightning in that glove. And he'll cover.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Hashtag hockey's quick on the draw. The Warriors wheel it up the wing. Pass cut. Puck is thrown to Pagaduan. Gets in. What'll he do? That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Slid just inside the line to Bates. Hashtag hockey's waiting back in their own end. He's got him against the glass. Gathered in by Nystrom. Up the wing still with possession. Passing one off now to Pagaduan. Laid on to Alexi. Flings it. Just missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Shoots one. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Pitching this one to Pagaduan. Pass attempt to Pagaduan. Pagaduan's been caught with the physical play again. Gathered up again by Carlson. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Gets in. What'll he do? Lets it go. Save. Directing that one to Elliott. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, stick save. Moving it to Nystrom. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Nichols keeps his team in it. That's another odd man rush against, but he's equal to the task.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Let's it go. Didn't get through. Gronlund's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Pointed to Carlson. Blocked away. Strong play, good reach. Now it's directed to McKenzie. Nice pass right up the gut. Got a piece of that one. Takes that pass off the boards. Gonged away. Lin Xiaoping's carrying it in their own end. Snapping a pass to Bates. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Grabbed. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. One-timer. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. jabbed away by Elliott. Closed off effectively and sealed. One into another.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Pagaduan's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Lin Xiaoping's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
You win $10 off at Bob's. Bring tonight's ticket to any local Bob's Sporting Goods for a coupon that's good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Hashtag Hockey's power play continues into this period. See how it does. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Can he make him chase it? Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Hashtag Hockey's in possession in neutral ice. Oh, great cut. Sent on further, they'll have to return. Gathered in by Stevens. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. And he steps across the line. Trying to go to Pagaduan. The Warriors have killed it all. Lin Xiaoping's in their own end and in possession. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Hashtag Hockey's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Takes a shot.
2 minutes, 45 seconds.
Nap by McKenzie. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. And that's an offside. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Back near the blue line to Elliott. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on.
Oh, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Snaps a shot. Looking for options. That puck's loose, deflected away by Carlson. Whistle blown, puck to the bench. And that's out of play. Be fun if it weren't. Clean win on the draw. Really good deflection. No harm. Drill. Terrific save. An outstanding save. And he'll hold on. Oh, he'll pay for that. Faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Thinking attack here. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Still has control up the wing. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Carlson. Between the blue lines. Shoots, stick save, a tough one to follow. Possession once again by Elliott. Nicely into the zone. Good poke check by Stevens. Pitching it to Pagaduan. Looking to Nystrom. Walking quickly back. Oh, a save. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good reach there. Puck is thrown to Granlund. Good place to shoot from. Passing one off now to Pagaduan. Puts one on. And another strong save. pitching this one to Elliott. Works his way right up Young Street. Thrown in by Carlson. Oh, and he is corked yet again. Keeps it going back behind the net. That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Play to be made now by Elliott. Gathered up again by Carlson. Heads on behind. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Could be trouble near the line. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Pinned up against the glass right now. Possession seized by McKenzie. Nice poke check by Carlson. Wow, what force in that one.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate. Nowhere to go when he had to take the big hit.
Got in the way of that one, too. Pass attempt to Pagaduan. Ripper! Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Picks it up in his own end. Gets it in a good place. Lets it go. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And he dumps it in. On to Stevens. Directing that one to Pagaduan. Chip to Nystrom. Shot sticked away. Final minute of play. We're tied, just like they started. We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game. Jabbed away by Alexi. Hashtag hockey's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Scooped up by Carlson. Moving it to Granlund. And he carries it up the wing. Smart recovery by Carlson. What a hit! Slid to Anderson. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Benny holds on. They won it. Now what can they do? Now it's steered up the wing to Nystrom. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty? Carlson's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Penalty to number 7. 2 minutes for tripping.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Score! Hashtag hockey's broken a long, long scoreless tie. Uh-oh, will it be or won't? The gloves are down. They're ready to fight.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap. The Warriors are up on their feet banging the boards. I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? That's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
You could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.